Everybody get it in here. Look at her. She's being shy. Hot off the presses. We've got the latest from Lulu and the beautiful Leigh Judd. And we are talking about all things spring and denim at that.
Yeah.
It's hard to imagine spring.
Well, I know. You would never guess by looking outside.
Right.
But this spring, we're seeing denim that's not necessarily blue and not necessarily dark.
Colors. Textures.
Yes.
Let's take a look. First of all, apparently black and white is in. Look at us.
Yeah. Oh, actually it is, 100%.
Twinsies.
Not just because we're wearing it.
And color, like you said. So first up, I love that mint is making a comeback, even in interior design.
Yes, it is. And it's so polished when you wear it. So pastel in particular was huge on the runway, and we're seeing soft colors like this mint color that you were describing. And I love how polished it looks. So we dressed it up because you can wear it to the office.
Yes.
Depending on how formal, informal your office is. So these jeans are $79 from Express.
Great price.
And isn't it? And then we paired it with this really great crisp blazer. It's from H&M, and then underneath is an RW & Co. top with the black and white. We were talking about how on trend that is.
And you balance it with the neutrals in the black and white, like you did with the jewelry, which I love, which is unexpected, and with the bag. So in the 80s, we embraced pastel on pastel.
Yes.
Whereas now it's more so tone it down a bit.
You can do pastel on pastel.
Oh, good.
Still, yes.
Okay.
That necklace, I just wanted to point out,
love
it's
it.
From Stella and Dot. Kim Kardashian has been spotted in it. It has almost like a feather effect to it.
Yes.
Beautiful.
It really finishes
the look and adds a bit of sparkle undertone.
And ladies who fear heels, may I say this is the best introductory sandal because it has the wedge to give you balance and it's not too high.
Yes. They're from Call It Spring.
Beautiful.
$50.
Oh, good. Thank you. Up next, the boyfriend jean is still in style.
Yes,
and it
is.
Always looks so funky, especially when paired with a pump like you did here.
Yeah, the hot neon pump. You really can't go wrong. These are from Aldo, the shoes. But this distressed oversized jean, this is what we want to look for when you're going out with your girlfriends. So rather than the dark wash, which we've seen forever in a season, now you want to look for something that's a bit slouchy with that distressed finish. These are Kern Elliott. They're from Over the Rainbow.
Love it.
So slouchy and has that tough, chic vibe. Of course, the vest also has that feel. This is from Rudzik, sleeveless, and it has that embossed finish.
Leigh, I love that you paired it with a really comfy sweatshirt.
Yes, you know, it was all over the runway, that sportswear feel.
Where's that
and
from?
If you, the sweater? That's from H&M.
Oh, great.
So next to nothing. And then,
the clutch, this
lovely balance. So that's from Aldo. So it's a lovely balance between sportswear, tough chic, and then that pop of color on the shoes.
I want this outfit. And then you can take off the vest and you could just lounge in it at home.
Yes.
It's a win-win.
And then throw off the shoes.
Right? Thank you so much. Up next. I call this the pajama pant, and I love it. We were talking yesterday about the harem pant making a comeback, and this is sort of a calmed down version of it.
Exactly. So this slouchier, looser fit pant was everywhere. These pants are, you're not going to believe it, $33.80 from Forever 21. So it has that chambray feel, very soft. And because it is so loose and slouchy, you want to pair it with something that has structure. So we went to Ann Taylor, that's where the top is from. It's perforated leather, and it's that juxtaposition between hard and soft that you want to go for to make the polished look. Then we paired it with some pumps that have a little bit of texture, snakeskin finish from Ann Taylor.
And again, a very manageable heel.
Yes, not too high. Works for the office. If you can pull this off in the office, I would pop on a blazer.
And a great tote bag.
And a great tote bag, Stella and Dot, with a punch of color.
Last but not least, overalls are back.
Yes, they are. We saw them last season. And they have come back, so if you didn't invest in them last season, definitely invest in them now. And it's not just for your kids or for a girl who's 20, which is what she's showing off. If you're in your 30s or 40s, you can pull it off. If you've been wearing rompers or jumpsuits, you can wear this on the weekend.
How?
Exactly how we've done here. An edgy sweater, loosen it up, only do one shoulder, so has sort of a street-style vibe. These overalls are only $49 from H&M.
So
ridiculously inexpensive. And then we topped it off with a caps for a very casual sort of sportswear
playful
feel. And then a bucket bag and then moccasins. So you want to kind of do a mismatch. Very, very casual.
Yes.
But on the runway, we're actually seeing it with blazers.
Ooh,
DNKY
nice.
Was
You're
actually
kidding.
Showing it that way.
I love the play and the mix with everything. For more information, it's all inside the pages of Lulu Magazine on newsstands right now, lulumagazine.com. And follow Leigh, as we all do, at Leigh Judd for all the latest. So good to see you.
Yes, you too.
I can't wait for spring.
Me too.
Let these clothes bring it on, right?